the charge for the Stars and Stripes, while her younger teammate Kate Hansen is in the groove after her recent World Cup victory. They face stiff competition in the form of the dominant force.
Throw the ball, they do some calisthenics or what have you. But I don't think I've seen anybody warm up like this. Tell me about it. What are you listening to? What's on your playlist?
Oh, no. Strictly Beyonce. My girl B. She just gets me fierce and I get stoked. And I have to. It's just, I have good mojo going on, so it's just how I roll.
And you notice everybody else watching you do that?
You know, honestly, I'm in my own world.
I see.
I'm completely in my own world, and it doesn't matter who's staring. I'm still going to dance.
You know, the dancing is one thing, but the pop locking is what got us. And you know what? Since day two is wrapped up, you want to send us out with something before to wrap the day up?
Drop me a beat.
Oh, me? Okay. Oh, that is the world, according to Kate. Great day. Good luck in day two.
Thank you. America!
21-year-old California Kate Hansen is hoping she has all the right moves to start strong in this first of four runs.
First time at the games. Kate Hansen, as we saw, loves to use the music. She's pop-locking and dancing, moving all over the place. They like that because it helps to keep her warm and helps her to deflect all of the attention and possible nerve.
Her younger teammate, Kate Hansen, is coming up when we return to the Sankey Sliding Center. Plenty of moves on the sled and off the sled. Now, Duncan, over the last 24 hours, you've gathered quite a bit of attention in regards to some remarks that you made about Kate's unique warm-up routine.
Absolutely. Here's the deal. It's like this. I love it. I think it's a great way to get the blood moving, get yourself going. But the side of me that wears a coaching hat just wants to make sure she's doing everything else she can to be at the sharp end and stay there.